Now, Green Bay's police chief has ordered an internal investigation into the conduct of some of his officers. It comes after this video, filmed yesterday morning at the Green Bay Police Department, was posted to YouTube. The man involved was recording video inside the lobby and later outside when a use of force occurred. The police chief says a thorough investigation will be done and all department personnel will go through additional training to prevent similar incidents. We have new information tonight on how a teen was shot and killed.